So in today's video, I'm gonna walk you step by step on setting up sub badges for YouTube. That way when somebody becomes a channel member, they have an icon appear by their name. So the first thing you're gonna wanna do is get logged into your YouTube account. Now you do need to be a part of the YouTube partner program to be able to get access to channel memberships. But once you do, these are the steps you're gonna go ahead and follow. So you click on your profile icon, you'll come to YouTube Studio. Then on the left-hand side, you'll select Earn. And then once you're there, you'll select Memberships. And then you'll come here to where it says Customize Default Perks. So we'll select that there. You're gonna see you're gonna have an option to go ahead and upload your own sub badges. So you have a new member, a 1 month, a 2 month, 6 month, 12 month, and 24 months. So here on the right-hand side, you'll select on this little pencil icon and it's gonna select Replace Image. Now, this is where you're gonna upload your own sub badges. Now, for this example, I'm gonna utilize sub badges from streamdesigns.com and I'll put a link in the description of this video. Now, they have tons of sub badges for you to be able to pick from, and some of them even match some of the animated overlays that they have here available as well to make your stream look professional. Now, for this example, I'm gonna go ahead and utilize the PS5 controller sub badges, and you're gonna see here that's gonna give us everything that we need, our 1 month, our 2 month, our 3 month, our 6 month, our 9 month, and our 12 months there. So once you have your sub badges, you'll come back here to YouTube, we'll click on this little pencil icon and we'll select Replace Image. Now, if you went ahead and got your overlays from Stream Designs for your sub badges, it's gonna originally come in a zip file just like this. If you're on a Windows computer, you're gonna go ahead and right click and hit extract, and that's gonna create a folder here for you. If you're on Mac, you'll double click and that'll create a folder here for you. Once you have the folder, we'll open it up. You'll come here to where it says one, and then we'll go ahead and select 72 by 72, open it up, and now we have our new member there. Then we'll do the same thing for month one, replace image. We'll come here to month two, and then we'll go ahead and select the next controller, and then we'll simply go ahead and follow this process for each individual month. Here we go again, and we'll do three, and then we'll add this one in here. So now you can just go ahead and follow all the way through to go ahead and get this completed, and then you hit save and publish, and now you have your sub badges for your YouTube channel. Now, what you're gonna wanna do is that you're gonna wanna set up sub emotes as well, so that when you're streaming in chat, people are able to utilize custom emotes. Go ahead and watch this video right here where I walk you step by step on how to set up custom emotes for your YouTube channel. I'll see you guys in the next video.